All right, here we go. Push-up challenge nominated by Matt Cornett. Matt, do you think that I would do a push-up? The last thing I pushed was a shopping cart. Who do you think you are?
What's up, guys? I'm Matt Cornett, and I play EJ on High School Musical, the musical, the series on Disney+. And I'm going to be taking over the Disney Music Instagram today with Frankie Rodriguez, who I actually have no clue where he is. Do you guys know where Frankie is?
Where's Frankie?
Where's Frankie?
Huh. I guess I'll go look for him. Okay, so we still haven't found Hey, Mark, do you know where Frankie is? Okay. We still haven't found Frankie, but in the meantime, ask questions, and when I find Frankie, we will answer them. So ask away. Frankie!
What?
Dude, today was the Instagram takeover with the music.
Matt, why didn't you tell me earlier?
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, this actually works.
What are you doing?
It's a microscope.
Matt, I bet you $5 you can't fit in those cages.
Double one.
So it turns out Matt can actually fit in these things. And now I owe him $5.
Yeah.
Bye!
Oh, Frankie!
So when we're not filming, they actually also hire us to fix the set, so.
Frankie, there's nothing there.
Yeah, no, it's there. It's fixed. It was there.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay, cool.
I fell in love with the only girl who knows what I'm about.
Hey guys!
Don't forget, what are you guys doing?
Get out! Get out!
Anyways, make sure you're swiping up and checking out the soundtrack for the
show.
We're
gonna do that again.
Yeah.
Bye! Thanks for hanging out with us!
See you soon!
I don't get it. When I dance with you, it's easy. But when I dance with Ryan, I've got two left feet.
You just gotta drill it, Seb.
I mean, I practice for like an hour every night in our barn. My parents think I'm bonding with the livestock. I need more practice dancing with someone who actually knows how to lead.
Well, are you busy tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah, you know, homecoming.
You mean like you and I dancing together? In front of like all the non-theater kids?
As far as I know, that's how homecoming works. This would be my first time going. Text me a pic of what you're wearing.
When I was just a little girl, my mama used to tuck me into bed. She'd read me a story. It always was about a princess in distress and how a guy would save her and end up with the glory. I'd lie in bed and think about the person that I wanted to be.
No one knows.
this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you.
Get down right now!